Come to Afro Dance Reports and the Discover name C behind the machine. Technical team is Smoggy, as usual. Kongs for all Ugandans who represent us in Moscow, and Kongs to Kibotiki and the team for the wonderful job in Moscow. From that, Uganda last week played Somalia in the finals of the Summer African Cup of Nations in Denmark. And Uganda now is on finals with Ghana, so we are calling all Africans. This is a massive, be a massive finals here, the same stadium. But from there, why are we here tonight with my colleague Smoggy? It's a marathon of corporate companies here in Denmark. This is a world view. You are seeing everybody here. You are seeing corporate companies. You are seeing Telia. You are seeing Factor. All companies are here. Rich companies in Denmark are here to fundraise all for the charities, and the money collected here will be going to all African charities. So we know that everyone is going to complete this marathon here tonight, and I think the same thing you see in Uganda for the MTA marathon, but this one is massive. My colleague Smoggy, back to you. Dance Afro Reports, and we're in pre-parking, and what's going out. You see the marathon is on, and the cars are the corporate runs. You see the inability of their bodies, the staff, the supporting staff, are they healthy? Can you work? No sleeping in the office. You can see them, they are very healthy, and this is what the corporate countries are really doing. When you see my group and you take the camera, and you can see they run around and they exchange the buttons, they exchange buttons, and see the sections of the exchange buttons. So, we will report what is here on source. Always Afro Dance will source to show Africa what's going on. It's for the raise of this money, goes to the charities. They sweat for you, and then you have to use this money when it comes to you. Actually, because these people are doing a great job for you people to live, but there always sad news that some money going to the charities are not used as they're supposed to be used. But actually, we have the source. Afro Dance, we have the resource. This is sports department, but we recover the source. We cover the world in 24 hours a day. That is Afro Reports. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for my crew, Smoggy, behind there, and the whole management, Brenda. Calling you on Sunday for the Nations Cup of Finals, African Cup of Nations, that's Uganda versus Ghana. We are calling all Africans to come here and be the same stadium here at Freer Parking. That is Ghana versus Uganda. Yeah, welcome to Freer Parking. Afro Dance Reports. So we are here with Telia out dealing, also with Telia Cook Chief. Glad more than I. Yeah, it's okay. So, we can inspire for Dance here the day from Phila Park in the main Minesca Lupa. We are Chef. Hvad sker der her?
Hvad sker der? Jeg står sammen med Moxa, som egentlig er chefen her.
Ja.
Han er egentlig chefen her. Jeg er her bare for at hjælpe ham.
Ja.
Jeg er her for at hjælpe ham med at lave mad til resten af ting her.
Okay.
Ude at løbe.
Så du mener, at efter Lubben er færdig, så de kommer her, spiser. Ej, det er en stor fest her i dag.
Lige præcis. Det her sker, når de er færdige med at løbe.
Ja.
Så kommer de hen, og så har vi salat og alle drikker sig til dem. Hvad vil de have brug for?
Så jeg mener, at alle Lubben skal blive meget sundt.
Vi prøver at lave sådan noget, du ved, ikke?
Ja.
Vi prøver. Der er jo salat, ikke? Det er nok det sundeste.
Okay, hvor er det fint, at det er løbet, man har spillet
løbet. Man skal altid have proteiner.
Ja.
Proteiner. Det er godt, når man løber.
Okay. Og så der salat der. Og
salat og kulhydrater.
Ja. Okay. Ja, det er godt fest. Og for den ser de, at menneske løber og løber igen og skifter. Løber igen og skifter, løber igen.
Og hvad det hedder?
Det er maraton. Ja. Og er det vigtigt for dem?
Hvad er det vigtigt for dem?
Ja, for mennesker, jeg løber i det.
Hvad er vigtigt for dem? Drik noget vand.
Ja, okay.
Drik noget vand.
Hifter så.
Er det ikke det? Er det ikke altid væske?
Ja, okay. Ja, tak. Tak.
Det var så lidt.
Ja, that was fine. Talk to the chief for tea here. The chief food and this smoothie also working. And this is very important for us to meet smoothie's friends at once. Actually, the manager told me that he has to cook for the runners. They have to eat very well. They have to eat healthy after the running. That's very important for them. That's how the man has been telling me and showing me different types of food. And that was very, very important. That was his comment about his chief in there. So you can't run and then you finish running without eating very, very well. So that was very better for him. I was very impressed by Smoothie's friends. In Scandinavia, as Afrodens, we want you people to support and then recognize sportsmen. Actually, that's our focus now as Afrodens. We want you to recognize the sportsmen best here and see their achievements. They'll be very happy. The friends are playing, there are many boxers around here, but on Independence, we really want to hear such stories coming in. Thank you very much, my colleague Smoggy. Open MC, Afro Sports Reports, Fira Paquet.